What is up, guys? OrangeKnight1 here, and welcome on back to another episode on LEGO Lord of the Rings for the Xbox 360. In the last episode, we met up with Aragorn and Bree. We got introduced to the forging of Mithril items and our first quest, which of course our reward was a red brick, actually, known as the quest detector. We'll be coming along with these in free play if I ever decide to do one. I'll let you guys know. But let's get introduced with the new changes. We now have, now as you may have noticed, Frodo has a new sword. He has the Sting now. He no longer has the borrowed blade, which I guess you could say is a shame. He would have had two swords, which would have been cool. But you may have noticed that his hearts may look a little bit different than the others. They look like Gandalf's from LEGO Dimensions. However, you may have noticed that, now that Frodo has his Mithril armor underneath his outfit, actually, he can now take twice the damage that he takes from normal enemies. The others, well, they'll take one hit from each heart. Frodo can now take twice the heart as the other LEGO games do. Let's get into the characters right now. We have Legolas, we have Merry, we have Boromir, we have Gandalf, we have Gimli, which is the dwarf. Alright, so we need to head on to the Pass of Caradhras. That's where we need to go first. Alright, Legolas, it's your turn. Pass of Caradhras.
We respect the Pass of Caradhras.
That's a Captain America style shield. Alright, we need to lift up. No, not you, Sam. Are you lift up you? Lift up, okay, come on. Who's drowning? Come on, hurry. Here we go. Ah! Back into the door. Actually, let's try Gandalf's build up. Same thing like Lego Dimensions, just no aura. Alright, got that done. Now let's jump across. Where's Sam? Now you may be wondering, what is the plus character right here? These will lead up to... These will lead up to Merry and Pippin, which of course I guess it's for extra slots. Oh, okay, come on. Alright, Sam, your turn. Oh yeah, there is an aura. Alright, then let's get up there. Bam! Come on, Gunny!
There is a foul
voice on the air. What is it? Come on, hurry. All right, Sam, light the fire. It's Saruman!
Saruman!
Run!
Oh! To bring down the mountain!
Run for it! Ah!
on! Hurry up! Get over here! Hey! Move it! Sam over here, because I think this one requires both of them. Yeah. Find a way to get into Moria. We need fire to melt this thing down. How can no one see this? This is perfectly this is the door.
Man, people are blind. People are blind these days. One down. Got a save point. There we go. Actually. far in the water. Watch out. Rock.
Hang on, Frodo. Don't struggle so much.
Whoa. Show your face. There you are. Oh, you look ugly. Hurry, get me. Address complete. Alright guys, that is going to do it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we are going to be passing through the Mines of Moria. As always, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and we're going to wait till this thing loads in. Come on. There you go. Alright, guys. As always, thank you all so much for watching. Please remember to comment and subscribe. Get out of the water. What am I doing? Okay, there. As always, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we're going to be passing through the Mines of Moria. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Peace. May the Force be with you and always. Take care.